it's not. So you want to fight
Janemba?
Janemba!
Yeah.
That's how he sounds like.
It just sounds like a total idiot.
That sounds just about right.
You call Super Saiyan 3 in this game, but you can't still call Super Saiyan 4 both.
Bullshit.
And you need to give me a Super Saiyan 4 for you. There better be an ultimate Tenkaichi too, though.
They say they might make it.
Better be.
They better
add all the fucking characters important that they did with Saiyan 4 Goku, Vegeta, Super 17, yo.
Wow, you're a bit out of it, aren't you?
The evil dragon, Nova Shenron.
Oh, Nova Shenron's beast.
Bang. This thing thinks he can take on me, yo.
But Nova Shenron wasn't really a bad guy. He's actually a good dragon. Was it, Nova Shenron?
Was a good dragon.
When he was made of negative energy? Oh, that makes sense.
Come on, you fat crap. Oh no, he has magical balls.
Fortiness?
Flinch already, ready?
Finish.
He transformed. Now do you know who this Janemba is?
Super Janemba.
No,
I love the Kuroga, but like, the split second, you know what I'm talking about, right? Yeah, I mean, for a split second, we'll get close enough.
What a fighter!
This is pathetic. Did you forget that I'm the one who will defeat you? Vegeta! You! I what? I didn't ask for this. I have no idea what I'm doing back here. I was flown here before I was even aware of it. Huh? I wonder if it's because King Yama's too busy. Kakarot, I'll defeat him. Don't interfere. Understand? I'm gonna go on a real rampage for once, monster. Vegeta, don't! You have no idea what sort of pain I went through in the underworld. When I think of that pain, I can bear anything.
Again. Is that it? That's all right.